quick throw in for Ben Smith, away to Barrett, Naholo, and the outside defensive face not allowing Naholo to make the pass. Barrett away for Whitelock, and then Franks, quick ball for Perenara. Barrett again, Ben Smith, beautiful handling from Reed, and then Dagg made Crotty, and then Barrett, another juggle from Reed, some good skills in the end. Barrett for Crotty. Clean out is good from the All Blacks. Barrett again attacking the line. Ben Smith, beautiful for Kieran Reid. Flicked out of the back of the momentum. Dagg, Perenara pops it up for Barrett. South Africa, Perenara digging and finding Barrett. Creel with yet another tackle. With Hofart making a good tackle on Smith. Leonard Brown for Barrett.
Good defense, Creel.
Habana to chase down, and Creel a bit of a late tackle, but Barrett got his pass away for Naholo. Perenara back. Barrett. Retallick for Waisaki Naholo. Mohoja in there to make the tackle. Now the advantage for that with Franks. Here's Barrett. And then Retallick with a show of the ball. Crotty was... Perenara for Barrett. And then Retallick, inside ball for Leonard Brown, attempting the counter rack, but quickly cleaned off the ball. Good hands from Ben Smith, well, not quite. Out the back, and Dex. Cut out pass for Coles. Habana's tackle. Perenara. Barrett slips his pass away, and Dag! In for the try, his second. Charged down by Leonard Brown. Barrett is chasing it as hard as he can, and Barrett is in. It's Crotty, Barrett. Beautiful ball into the wider channels for Reed, and Israel Dagg inside for Coles, and up for Perenara. Well, easy as you. Sopawanga for Barrett. Squire. Beautiful offload from Squire for Barrett. And Barrett will go all the way. He's chased down by Creel, but no stopping him. Still, they come pouring forward, and Barrett pops it up for Ben Smith. Eight of them in total, five conversions. Here's the chip ahead from Barrett. Is Ben Smith going to get a second? Pops it up for Squire. Oh, that's just magnificent.